troubled mind. He left the other right right in the sheriff in the jail one night. Homeless for the past 40 years, he carried all the young. And how he made it through those winter nights, I guess I'll never know. When they found that poor young girl dead in the woods, didn't take too long before poor Peik had his neck in the noose. It was on the news. Crowd was standing, Peik was on the landing. Took a dive 1 minute to midnight. Oh, it's a shame about old right. Oh, it's a shame about old Peik. The girl, she came from a foreign country. She was pale and fair, and everybody just loved her accent and her frizzy hair. Now Peik was seen maybe once or twice following her around, but she always just smiled at him and she never put him down. When they found her body laying in a shallow grave, seemed right then and there they knew on who they pinned the blame. Midnight. Oh, it's a shame about old Peik. When the light died in his one eye, couldn't shake the feeling it wasn't right. Oh, it's a shame about old Peik.